The Scottish are known for their adoration of myths and legends, ghosts, witches, magic, water monsters, and more fairy folk. The magical unicorn is perhaps their most beloved, particularly because it's the country's national animal. Despite modern depictions of a creature with rainbow-colored hair and a sparkly horn, Scotland associates the mythological animal with dominance and bravery. They are portrayed with a white horse head, body, and mane, a singular horn arising from the top of its forehead, and a gold chain that wraps around its powerful body. Western civilizations believed in the existence of unicorns for thousands of years. It was a symbol of purity, innocence, and power in Celtic mythology. The unicorn first appeared on the Scottish royal coat of arms in the 12th century by William I. In the late 15th century, Scottish coins featured an image of the unicorn, and it even appeared in artistic works during the Middle Ages, symbolizing the holiness of virgins, including the Virgin Mary. According to popular belief, only a virgin maiden had the ability to capture a unicorn because it was so enthralled by her virtue. In 1825, celebrated French naturalist Georges Cuvier claimed that the unicorn was a physical impossibility. He maintained that the unicorn was cloven-hoofed, so therefore it must have a cloven skull, making the growth of a single horn on its forehead impossible. Despite Cuvier's claims, the unicorn remains Scotland's most venerated animal, and April 9th was designated National Unicorn Day accordingly. Whether or not you believe in Scotland's fabled animal, this unicorn trail of historic sites might just get you feeling the magic.